So today, I was comparing two tables in Excel to highlight the differences. Doing it manually was really time-consuming. So I used conditional formatting to make it quick. First, I just selected the table. I went to conditional formatting, highlight cell rules, more rules. Then, I chose not equal to. Selected the cell I wanted to compare. And removed the dollar signs to make the reference flexible. After that, I picked a color in the format option. And done. Now my table highlights all the differences instantly, quick and clear. And, if you really want to master Excel, from basic to advanced, including automation tools, you should definitely check out Data Academy. It's an amazing course that helps you learn practical Excel skills step by step and makes your work smarter, not harder. For more awesome Excel hacks, stay tuned with Excel Sergi.